I got it all, Mr. Jesse James. I didn't know Jesse James talked on the doggone radio. I thought he just, it got messed up, honey. But, I thought Jesse James rode motorcycles and built motorcycles and restored cars. Doc Pluck, I didn't realize you, was a CB operator, too. Hey, Jesse James, identify, I'm getting on down. Got it all, cause you said it all. Well, you know, if you can restore them doggone, the mobiles and build them doggone bikes, I know you can afford to, have a real nice sounding, looking Suburban, ain't no doubt. Hey, Jesse James, be sure to check it out. I done wrapped up one video gate, but, check it out on YouTube and, see how good you do sound for your own doggone self. And watch that doggone little thing scrolling through the middle of the screen. And come on into Pow Talk with us, man. You get time, come on in when you can, ain't no doubt. All right, Baby Audio's need me for something or another, so I'm probably going to have to slide to the side, ain't no doubt. Okay, put that in the sink, good girl. Yeah, it was just that simple, shame on the mess. But, yeah. But be sure you don't get the Pal Talk Express. A lot of the guys are having problems with that Pal Talk Express, ain't no doubt. Just download Pal Talk and come on in. Audio Man getting on down.
Hey, Audio Man, you make a lot of noise, you know.
Full ride on that, man. Well, I'll let y'all know this, too. I got a live feed rolling in the room right now in Pal Talk. I mean, if you want to know what you sound like at this prime time, you can roll into Pal Talk if you know how to get there real quick. And you can actually listen to yourself while you're talking, ain't no doubt about it, because I got a live feed prime time right now in Pal Talk, ain't no doubt about it. But Jesse James, hope to see you and hear you. Hope to see and hear everybody that I've talked to today, as I have many days, ain't no doubt, all up in Pal Talk. Audio Man with a wave got down. Alright, Jesse, take care out there, man. Mr. Worldwide, Jesse James, always good to hear you in my radio. And I'll be watching for you on the doggone TV too, don't you know? Jesse James, take care, Audio Man, getting on down.
Bye, I'll see ya.
Audio Man, 549 Georgia, jumping up and down.
Hey, Bag of Bones.
Hey, 549, I heard you coming out of Georgia, ain't no doubt. 549, Audio Man, went away. Come on, 549. I had to jump up out of the driver's seat for a minute. 549, Audio Man, listening to you there. Break, break.
Well, I'm back of balls. I never had a chance to get no trailer tools. I don't know what it is to run that glass. I always run these transistors. Not doing good enough with this. Hey, Bag of Balls, have yourself a good and safe work week and a blessed weekend. What's left to it? Bag of Balls, your friend, Roadhog in the Bayou Country, pulling the street back.
Nah, I don't know what happened to 549. 549. I don't know what happened to 549. Audio man, get on down.
Grave digger, you did it, man. What
yeah, I noticed you dropped out. I saw where you said you wasn't able to use your mic in the room. But as long as I got my mic locked down, nobody can key up in the room. You have, you know, a person has to be off the mic for anyone to key down. But, yeah, come on back in, man, when you get a chance. You get time. Come on in, man. Ain't no doubt. It was real nice having you in the house. No doubt about it. Grave Digger, audio man, get on down.
Roger on that, audio man. I'm coming back in now. I had a little electrical work to do, man. Had a little problem, but I got it solved. Audio man, Grave Digger in the Bayou, say, I'm coming back in, and I got down.
Hey, audio man, what's the rest of your room? Audio man, what?
288 CB Talk. Vote 10, Grave Digger. Come on back in. Yeah, it's Audio Man 288 CB Talk. That's the name of the room there. Vote 10.
Audio man, I'm looking at my notes and my phone. It made me download it, and now I gotta go back and put in my username and password, and I'll be back in. Audio man, I'll see ya.
All right, big brother, do what you gotta do, man. Just be careful. If you're rolling down the road, man, just be careful doing it. Pull off side of the road, do it, man. It ain't worth getting in no doggone accident. Just be careful doing what you do, and we'll see you when you roll back in. Most certainly will, ain't no doubt about it, because that door stays open 24/7. You dig what I'm saying? That door stays open 24/7 in Pal Talk. I don't ever close my door. Only time that doggone door closes in Pal Talk is if Pal Talk themselves close it. And then it's about 10, 15, 2 minutes, you never know. And the door will open right back up, ain't no doubt. Always welcome in the doggone.